NASA is getting ready to take the streaming wars to the moon. The space agency released a new trailer for its first on-demand streaming service.
It's a new era of pioneers, star sailors, thinkers, and adventurers.
3, 2, 1, 0. All engine running. Let's go.
Let's go. It's called NASA Plus. It will feature the agency's live streams, collections of its original video series, and some new series just for streaming. It will be free and it won't require a subscription.
Wow.
Service is slated to launch later this year. I bet Dirk Verdorn is going to be the number one customer. It'll be available on the web and on most major platforms like Roku, Apple TV, and Fire TV. And again, it's going to be free.
That promo is awesome. They did a great job.
It's going to be great watching that.
And NASA has detected what it calls a heartbeat from Voyager 2 after they lost contact with the spacecraft. It's been operating for almost 46 years, if you can believe it. Voyager's project manager says the signal shows Voyager 2 is operating. A command sent to it last month accidentally caused its antenna to point 2 degrees away from Earth. That shift means it can't get any commands from mission control or send data back to Earth from its location more than 12.3 billion miles away. Using an international array of massive radio antennas, NASA was able to detect the spacecraft's carrier signal. Now, the mission team will try to send a signal back to Voyager 2.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
There we go. Right now, a spacecraft is on its way to the International Space Station, and it's the end of an era for this kind of rocket. The Antares rocket launched from Virginia. This is its final flight. It's loaded with 8,200 pounds of supplies and equipment for the ISS. It is set to arrive early Friday morning.
Check out the first pictures from the Euclid Space Telescope, taken from about 1 million miles above Earth. These are test shots showing a few galaxies. Scientists at the European Space Agency have big plans for the spacecraft. They hope to create the largest ever 3D map of the sky, revealing more about the unknown parts of the universe. The Euclid project manager says these initial images suggest the telescope could exceed expectations.